We're now going to talk about advantages and disadvantages of a corporation. I gave you an idea of a couple of the disadvantages and advantages when we talked about how you form a corporation. Probably one of the big advantages of a corporation is easy to raise capital. You simply sell stock. It's also easier if you want out of the business. You can have ease of ownership change, sell your stock, and then you're out of the company. Also, the good thing about a corporation, they can hire specialized people to run the company, different than, again, a partnership where you're limited to the people that form the company. One major disadvantage to a lot of people is the fact that corporate income is taxed twice. At the end of the year, when the corporation shows a profit, it pays the current corporate tax rate on that profit. Then the rest of it goes to stockholders if they decide that. Every stockholder that receives a dividend, that becomes personally taxable for them. Another thing is there's a lot of government regulation with corporations compared to partnerships and sole proprietorship. You can also, just as in any other partnership where there's multi-people, you can have disagreements and conflict within the corporation, which causes problems.